Yeah.
We take a pair of ice grips and grab it down there.
What do you think about doing that?
It ran and ran, and if we had more time, we'd still be running, and that was a good thing.
I'm very proud of them. We finished the race. It was one of our main goals. We did it.
Woo!
I think now, in the end, it's a great learning process.
This is one of the first projects that we could actually show people, show an end result.
It's the application of everything you've learned, everything from circuits to wiring cars, to mechanics, materials, to machine design, to production systems, everything that you learn in the school is going to come together in this one project.
I mean, everything must be done for it to succeed. And if you go through it and you do it, at the end, it's worth it all.
Just to have something where all the students could get together, and whether it was senior design or not, we could come together and we could build something that involved engineering and go compete with it and put UALR's name out there.